Hello, so in this question it is given to us that we have to do the following transformation. Okay, so we have to find out